These curls are actually a little aggravating. I probably could save them if I wanted to, but I honestly don't feel like going through all that. So I'm going to just cut the curls out and keep the braids because I don't feel like doing anything else to my hair. And I want to keep these in like a little bit longer. So yeah, I'm going to just cut the curls out and see if the style kind of still look okay. See what I mean? Put like foam on it and make it better, but I don't feel like doing all of that, and plus I haven't really been taking good care of it, so it's understandable why it look a hot mess. So I'm gonna just cut all the curls out so I can see if I can at least save this hairstyle. Thank you.